giant stride entry is one of the most common types of water entries you will encounter while diving. This skill is performed from various types of decks, including docks, charter dive boats, or other kinds of stable platforms. Giant strides can be executed on any type of deck ranging from about 3 to 6 feet, which is 1 to 2 meters above the water. When just starting out as a diver, it helps to practice the giant stride entry at a pool using only snorkeling gear before trying it with a full set of scuba gear. Always evaluate the entry area and check for any visual hazards before gearing up. This is especially important if diving from a boat. On a boat, you may need assistance from a crew member, especially if there are no handrails or bars to grasp for balance. A water level swim platform extending from the stern of the boat is the easiest type of entry area. If you are diving from a stable platform such as a pool deck or dock, check the water level to confirm it is deep enough for a safe entry. If diving from a boat, you will be given a pre-dive briefing to learn boat exit procedures. Following the briefing, finish donning your gear and perform a buddy check with your dive partner and check to make sure that the tank air is on. After donning the fins, place your mask securely on your face and the regulator in your mouth. Partially inflate your BC. Move to the outer edge of the platform. Place the balls of your feet on the outer edge and extend the fin blades over the water. Whether entering the water from a rocking boat platform or a stationary pool deck, position your feet so that the fin tips are not below the surface as you begin. Once you are properly positioned and ready to make your entry, take one last look into the water close to the entry point to confirm there are no obstructions, such as another diver in the vicinity. Secure your gear by placing the palm of your hand over the second stage regulator and spread your fingers across the front of the mask. If you are wearing a conventional weight belt, use your free hand to hold the buckle in place, preventing the buckle from opening on entry and possibly allowing the loss of the weight belt. When wearing a weight integrated BC, use one hand to secure your mask. The other hand can be used to hold gauges close to your body or used to secure the mask strap. To execute a successful giant stride, it is especially important to look and stride toward the horizon, allowing your body to remain vertical, creating the desired entry into the water. Stride outward with either leg from the platform. Raise the leg high, keeping the fin tip pointing upward to avoid dragging it in the water. The foot remaining on the platform will pivot on the edge as you are carried away from the boat by the momentum of the giant stride. As you take this giant step away from the boat, enough space will be left for the scuba tank to clear the entry platform. After every entry, always remember to immediately turn to the boat or shore personnel and give an OK signal by placing your fingertips on the top of your head. If you need assistance, wave your hand back and forth above your head. Prior to your next dive vacation, take some time to practice the giant stride entry by following the steps in this video. Before you know it, you will be making the giant stride entry in one smooth, continuous motion. This video is for demonstration purposes only and not intended to replace formal scuba instruction. For more information, contact your local dive center.